It's up to you if you want to wear a helmet or not, since it's your first time, because helmets are pretty annoying. You got to get used to them. So if you're just going to go slow and get used to it.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see if it'll start this time. All right. Key on. Oh, better make sure the gas is on. Gas is on. Okay, that's off. Okay, remember we gotta hold the brake. All right, let it run a little while, warm up. Okay, now what you do is you hold the brake and the shifter's this thing here. Push it forward and you'll go forward. And if you get to where you can't turn because it's too sharp, then you gotta pull it back twice. Once it'll go into neutral, you can't really see the light because of the sunshine. Okay. All right, hold your brake. And this is your back brake here, the foot thing. You want to use both brakes at the same time. Okay. Now just push it forward, just thud. There you go. Okay. Now let it go. Just barely push with your thumb. There you go. Steer. Don't go too fast though until you get used to it. Okay, you gonna steer? Drive around this. Okay, don't run over the telephone poles. Careful going through there. You don't want to get... Yeah, well, I got the limbs out of the way. Hey, where are you going? Okay, looks like you're gonna have to back up. I don't think there's enough room to turn there. One more. There you go. Whoa. Okay, stop. Okay, go through there.
I'm trying. Oh.
Remember, hold your brake when you shift so you don't just take off. All right. Just run over it. And you can drive over this. It'll just go right over it. Careful. Whoa. And then woohoo, caught a ladder. Watch out for the van. Okay, now if you think you're used to it and you want to get crazier, then you'll have to start wearing a helmet and gloves. Hey, your back sore? So what do you think so far? Fun or no fun? You don't want it?
No, and
too scary?
I'll let you save the money to get me
a car. Alright. Well,
one more time with this?
Or? Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Careful. Going backwards again? Slow, 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 slow! Oh my gosh. Oh, she's getting brave. You scared me. Okay. So you ready to stop or you ready for a helmet?
A helmet.
Helmet. All right. Drive up here if you want to.
Rubber band.
Remember, don't turn sharp, especially when you're going fast.
Having fun?
Apparently. First she says, yeah, let's sell it. And then she's like, No. It's just not getting nice. I don't know. That thing's scary. It's tippy. She seems to like it though. She's doing okay. The guy on Facebook, one of our cousins back east, his daughter lost her leg wrecking one of these. So.
Jesus.
That makes me extra nervous.
How the fuck?
I don't know. I guess she tipped it over.
It doesn't look heavy enough to do that.
Whoa. She might get the hang of it. I don't know if she's gonna. What her idea is gonna be when she gets back. Nice to get them into something that'll get them outside once in a while. Jeez. Ever since we've been here, they haven't even been out of their room, really.
Man.
Where'd she go? Oh. Oh, crap. Holy cow. Girl likes to go backwards. Whoa. There's a big rock there. What are you doing up in there? Whoa. This girl is absolutely nuts. Oh, probably out of gas. Take a look here. No, not yet. All right, remember the routine. Make sure it's in neutral. Or don't make sure it's in neutral. Whoa! Just forward and reverse. Oh, sheesh. I don't know if I like this or not. Holy cow. Sure like to hit that big rock. Careful of the pole. Huh? Okay, drive it up to the garage. Looks like it's having problems. Okay. Then just hit your kill switch. Hit the kill switch. Perfect. Hey, she learns faster than I did.
You see, they put in electric charging stations down at the gas station.
Oh, did they? Here?
Four of them.
Crazy. Wish I still had my electric Eclipse.
Can you help?
Oh, yeah.
Might have to make an electric bike.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. I want something like, I had a Honda Shadow that I electric once.
Yeah.
So something like that would be awesome. I had to take that apart because when my mom died, I had to get everything off the property real fast. Mm-hmm. And didn't have anybody, any friends with trucks or anything. So I just tore the motor and everything out of it. And luckily the shaft from the bike is the same as the shaft on a car. So a guy bought it for his Honda car. So that worked out pretty good. Well, what do you think?
I let the neighbor.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because you got on pretty quick and looked like you were having a good time. Scared the heck out of me, though.
And save the money to get me a Ferrari.
You want a Ferrari? Yeah. Back when she was younger, up at my grandma's, I had an old Velari out in the field.
Old Velari?
Yeah.
Huh.
She'd drive it around in the field when she was good at school.
Or out to Aspen, same thing.
Yeah, so, okay.
Yeah,
okay, if he's interested.